about that.
I suppose.
Say hi to Hypnos for me. In my father's name.
Imagine, if you will, the underworld prince soon meets one of his typical ignoble deaths.
Showed you, Father.
Welcome to the House of...
There you are.
Have another bottle, why don't you, Father? You could start being a
Yes, well.
Well, with
you have been keep.
Oh, you know.
So if there's a.
Your services.
Thank you, my friend.
Ew.
Meg, what's going on with Nix and Duth?
I can't imagine why.
What does she care?
It's not my business, Ag. Not even for Duth.
How is this my fault? Dusa, you must.
Oh, Prince, what?
Oh, you said it all.
I.
Okay, bye. What's up for barter? Good deal. Here's the fee. Here's the fee. Think this is going to be a better look for the lounge seating.
Green is perhaps last among the list of colors I would have selected.
Let's go with this one, then. If I'm to keep seeing my chamber walls, they might as well not be completely barren.
Why don't you clean your chambers rather than adorn them?
You're back.
I've had the opportunity.
Be very wary of it.
Not now.
Did not go well. Oh well. That's how it's done. No problem. Made it out. Daedalus Hammer Records. Was bound to happen, really. Let's have a look here. I'll just set that there.
The valor of the great-hearted Achilles is immortalized upon the prince's wall, as though it might stir up more courage.
Achilles must have been incredible back when he was alive.
Look at this guy over here.
Aegis. Let's go with this one. Aegis. just reveal your secrets.
You all right back there, pal?
Varatha, I see you through the eyes of the Crimson Phoenix.
Talk right.